He says it happened so quickly. A local ref knocked out in a fight during the high school football game, and tonight he's talking about it. And Marcy Cipriani, you have the punishments. What's going on here?
Yeah, you know what? Those players, one from McKeesport right here and one from Hempfield, had to sit out the remainder of Friday's game, and they are not permitted to play this Friday. The referee tells me he won't participate this Friday either because he's recovering from that punch that he never saw coming.
The last thing I remembered was being punched, and I started to fall.
As referee Bob Boyd hit the turf, Friday night's McKeesport-Hempfield football game continued around him. And everything else, Boyd tells me, became fuzzy until he heard the game stop and felt someone beside him.
The trainer said to me, Bob, open your eyes. Open your eyes. And I did open my eyes. I said, I actually think I'm okay. To which they said, no, you're not.
Boyd, seen here in the white hat, had been caught in the middle of a player's brawl. He has had a headache since that hit 3 days ago. He has a concussion. His neck is sore and his ankle weak, but his memory of what happened just before the hit is clear. Boyd tells me it was the third quarter and Hempfield had just kicked off.
It appeared to me as if the McKeesport player who got involved in the altercation had initially called for the ball, and I believe the other player stepped in front of him. And I don't know whether that added to the what I believe was some frustration on his part. But it just, I just had this feeling that something amiss was going to happen. And I chose to shadow that particular player.
That's when Boyd says that player headed straight for the first white jersey he found and punched that player. Boyd says he threw his penalty flag and got between them.
But in my trying to get the two separated was when I was struck in the head. I fell to the ground. My understanding is the players fell on top of me. Before they were separated.
Bob Boyd tells me he has been a referee for 37 years, and while this punch will keep him out of Friday night's game, he says it will not keep him out of the game for good. Live in McKeesport, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.